Birds adapt the shape of their wings and tail to remain stable in gusty winds. Avian-inspired drones are designed with similar degrees of freedom. However, this complexity makes them difficult to control, and they are often flown in a simplified manner by human pilots. We propose a novel control method that effectively utilizes all the drone's degrees of freedom and accounts for state dependencies and coupling effects between the actuators. Our approach enables stable flight of the avian-inspired drone Lys Eagle in a controlled indoor setting. Similar to real birds, the drone uses all of its degrees of freedom to maintain steady flight in turbulent airflow. To go a step further, we test the stability against physical perturbations around the roll, yaw, and pitch axis. Finally, we study the robustness of our method against actuator failure. We block two control surfaces mid-air without the controller knowing, yet it quickly compensates, keeping the drone stable and airborne. Much like real birds, our avian-inspired drone can adapt the shape of its wings and tail to fly more efficiently. Using Bayesian optimization onboard, the drone learns the configuration that consumes the least amount of power, increasing energy efficiency up to 11.5%. In conclusion, this work opens the door to an unmatched combination of agility and adaptability for energy-efficient flight and changing conditions.